Men involved in this terrorist attack have been vilified, demonized, and condemned by the Western world. But we never want to talk about the 9/11 jihadists as real people. The media and our leaders are quick to label them as terrorists and monsters and murderers. Shouldn't we try to understand them as human beings?
Fuck not.
Everybody calls them cowards for murdering helpless passengers and causing the death of thousands of innocent lives.
What would you call them?
Hey!
It's the truth.
The cowards do not knowingly sacrifice themselves for a greater cause.
I don't agree at all.
Cause is to kill us.
If y'all know, somebody
you may not agree with their cause. But I do not believe that their actions were either cowardly or irrational.
You know you don't want to hear this shit, man.
She's talking.
I feel that like the oppressed Palestinian people or the Iraqi citizens under occupation in their own homeland, that they found themselves without a voice.
Hey.
And that the only way for them to be heard was to scream. With the might of tons of steel and thunderous jet engines behind them upon impact.
Okay, okay.
Their voices were heard. You may not like what they had to say or how they got their message across, but for the first time, we heard it.
We gotta listen
to this shit. And what we heard was a cry for justice.